An eyesore the community once destroyed.
It's not safe for our children.
A city attorney calls it a grave threat to the community.
And who suffers? It's the people who live in this community.
We asked one of the owners of the site what's holding up progress in an all-new Fox 8 Defenders investigation tonight at 10.